But if you really knew and were really that we are have a place, that a place is prepared in our path. And we can't allow our intellect and our sophistication to cause us to dismiss the Bible and to dismiss God. Because if you do, you'll find yourself missing out.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
As a matter of fact, the Bible says, and makes it plain, it makes it very clear. It says, the fool that said in his heart that there is no God. So you can conclude that there is no God all you want to, but I'm going to tell you what the Bible calls, and that's a fool.
Amen.
Amen. Because listen, even the demons in hell believe that there is a God.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
So you're a fool if you don't believe there is a God. When the devil knows there is a God.
Yes.
As a matter of fact, the Bible says that he trembles.
Yes.
The very sound of his name,
yes.
The very sound of his voice.
Right.
Yeah, there's a number of